In the main lesson, you wrote a resume to send to an employer or other decision maker. To apply for a job or other opportunity, you may also need a cover letter. A cover letter helps you introduce yourself and communicate why you're applying for a job. It tells an employer exactly why the skills you included in your resume make you a good fit for the position. In this extension, you will write a cover letter to an employer. This video uses Google Docs, but you could write a cover letter in any word processing application. If you already know of a job you want to apply for, find the posting. If you don't have a job in mind, search for a job online that is related to your work experience. To start your cover letter, create a new document. Give it a descriptive name that will make it easier for the reader to identify you and the document's purpose. At the top of the document, type your name, home address, phone number, and email address. Below your contact information, leave a blank line. Then, type today's date. Leave another blank line, then add the contact information for the hiring manager. You may need to research the company to find this information. If you can't find the name of the person in charge of hiring, address your letter to Hiring Manager. Type the name of the company and the address. Then, use a formal greeting that includes the person's title and last name, or use Hiring Manager. Next, write your message to the employer. Tell them why you're a good fit for the job. Include the position you're applying for, why you're interested in the role, how your skills and experience fit the position, and how you'll follow up. Use block-style formatting. Leave a space between paragraphs instead of indenting. Write about 3 short paragraphs. Keep the tone of your message polite and professional. Just like in your resume, write confidently about your skills and experience. Hiring managers may read dozens of cover letters for the same position. Make yours stand out. Decide which of your skills are most useful for the position and emphasize them in your cover letter. Then, explain how those skills will help you perform the job. Thank the hiring manager for considering you for the job, and say how you'll follow up. To finish your letter, type a closing and leave a blank space for your name. Then, type your full name as the signature. If you will print and mail your cover letter and resume to the hiring manager, leave space to sign it. Now, it's your turn. Research the company and hiring manager for a job posting. Choose which of your skills match the position and posting. And write a cover letter that includes the job you're applying for, why you're interested, and what skills and experience you bring to the position.